McKinley Park. I think I've made 5 videos of this area, of this park. Only one of them being in 4K. And the other one was when I was still constantly fiddling with the exposure and such. And yeah, this park will always be loud with the freeway traffic that's right next door, I-5. But it's a nice park. But yeah, we were supposed to have just tons of rain, and today came up and surprised everyone, so definitely wanted to take advantage of that. Thank you. There's just very pretty moments there. We'll see if I make that the thumbnail, right? Right here can lead back to one of the trails, but I don't want to do that. So, I mean, the main trail. Whoever works on these, they make it really nice. All the spots where there are roots that are sticking up, they paint white. There's some more. They make it so it's hard to get, you know, hard to trip on stuff. Unless you'd be tripping out, right? And this way leads back to the main trail as well. But I want to continue to be around this, I want to go in through the side, so. They really work hard at keeping this place nice. Obstin Tactical this time. Hello.
How are you doing?
Doing great. How about you? You have a great day. Wow, the way they have this trail cleared. And then they have the wood that's collected, separating them. They really work at keeping this park nice. Little bit windy. Well, yeah, I'm still gonna go by the normal way. Go to that water feature. And there is that other trail. And now we're going to go up, up and away in my beautiful balloon. Time to listen to Kazoom Pant. Let's all sing the song The Prince's Panties by Mason Williams. Here's the pond that leads to the little waterfall. Well, I guess that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.